Hey guys, it's Carrie coming to you from the Buell. I know you're probably struggling with these videos as much as I am, but hey, we're close. I can feel it. So as I promised last week, we're going to do the reverse pyramid today. So we have four moves. We're going to start at a minute, go down to 50, 40, and then 30. And that's all you got today. Four moves, we can do this. So real quick, I'm going to go through the four moves we have, and then we'll get started. So the first one is called up center, back center, feet out. So what it looks like is you go up, out, wide, up, out, wide. And then always your low is you tap, 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 and tap. Okay, that is your first move. Your second move, we're going back to some jump squats. So I want you down, explode up. Push those arms back. You're low, just squat it down, push it up. All right, your third move, we're taking it down. We're doing nothing on the floor today. Arms are out like a T. You will crunch and crunch. We are not taking this one high today. Control, keep your core tight. And then finally, our last move is a little style of a bunny hop. So feet close together, you're gonna hop twice. So what it'll look like is you're gonna go hop, hop, lift it up, hop, hop, lift it up. You're low, you can walk, crunch, walk. So if you're going full speed, you're going to hop, hop, crunch, hop, hop, crunch. And those are our moves today. I'll remind you as we keep going. As always, have fun. Enjoy your workout. Get some music going here for us, and then we're going to get right into it. All right, ready, and begin. Up center, back center, out, wide. Wide. Come on, get those arms involved. What you can do, make sure you're sitting it back. Knees are not going over your toes. And breathe. Come on, 10 seconds. We got this. The quads should be hating you. And time. Good job. Remember, arms out of T, alternate legs. Ready? And begin. Core is tight. And breathe. This is also part of recovery. Catch your breath. Smile. down, you're halfway. Crunch it. Come on, get that leg up past your hip. Don't get lazy. Come on, about 10 seconds left here. And time. All right, one more move left of this. Remember, it's our little hop hop, bring that knee up. All right, 1 minute. Ready, and begin. So, hop, hop, bring it up. Hop, hop, bring it up, reset. Hop, hop, bring it up. Stay on the balls of your feet. Come on, really punch it across. Get angry. Whether it's at me or your frustrations for the day. Bring it across and over. Breathe. Come on, you're over halfway. You got this. Come on, try to reach for that toe. breathe and reach.
Like a small boat.
Come on.
On the ocean.
Got about 10 seconds here. You can do it. Come on, this is a short video. Push yourselves and time. All right, remember our last move. Two hops, punch it up. All right, we'll go with the beat of the music. Ready? And begin. Hop, hop, punch. Stay on the balls of your feet. Hop, hop, anger. Come on, you got this. Hook it across. Crunch it up. Come on, get that knee above your waist. Punch. Smile. Have fun. Feeling really happy to know I lost the timer. But just keep going. Is it a bonus round? I don't know. Or did I get it back? I got it back in time. March it out. Grab a quick drink. Take a couple breaths. Shake it out. Kick those legs out. All right. We are down to 40 seconds. You know the drill. You've got this. All right. And that was your recovery. Let me fix my mat. Give you an extra 10 seconds. All right. Back to up center, back center, out wide. Ready? And go. Up center, back center, out wide. Up. Pump those arms. Same thing. Stay on the balls of those feet. Landing soft. Knees are soft. And breathe. Bring those arms shoulder level. Pump it. Can you believe you're already over halfway there? Come on. And time. Good. All right. To our squat. Are you ready? And begin. Down, explode. I should have warned you at the beginning. Make sure there's nothing above your head that you're going to jump into. I did that the other day with my arms. Oops. Breathe. Push it up. Come on. Land soft. Sit it back. Come on. And time. Shake it out. Come on. All right. Remember, T abs. Tight, crunch it. Ready. And begin. Come on, you're all on fire. Look at that, already over halfway. Come on. Remember to smile. Just know I miss you guys too. And time. All right. Our little bunny hops, with bringing the knee up. Ready, and begin. Hop, hop, hop. Your hands soft on the balls of your feet. Come on. Four, walk, walk up. Walk, walk up. Whatever you need to do. The good thing about videos, you can come back and work up to it. Progress. See what you can do the first time through, and then what you can do the second and third time through. Even if it's fourth, just the second better means you're improving. And that's all that matters. And time. All right. Quick march. Take a couple breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Grab a quick drink. You got about 20 seconds left. Wipe your sweat. Fix your ponytail. This is our last round. Make it your best. Each move is 30 seconds. It's gonna fly by compared to where we started at that minute. All right. Bring this music back up. We got our up center, back center, feet out wide. 30 seconds. Try to do it high, even if it's for a second. You got this. Ready? And begin. Up. Come on. Push yourself. I feel that sweat dripping off my face too. As you can tell, I got a little quieter because my air turned off. So it's a hot mess down here. Thought about taking this outside, but neighbors didn't get the memo and all started cutting grass. So we had to bring it down here again. Maybe next time. And time. All right, that's how it's gonna go. Flying by. All right, you got this. Quick recovery, straight into our squats. Ready, and begin. Inhale, and exhale, stop this music. Go ahead, stretch it out, cool it down. Me, on the other hand, I'm gonna go jump on the bike, get some more working out in. I hope you guys are doing the same. Getting out, now it's nicer. Go on some walks, get out to the park, wave to your friends from a distance. Hopefully we will be together soon. I miss you guys. Please enjoy. Thank you.